Okay, everyone, welcome back. Okay, at the moment, you study about number three already, that we circle the number three inside of number three, really? Okay, now we check together. So, who can tell teacher where that you circle already? Okay, here, the call or, okay, number three. Yeah. Did you circle the number three like teacher? Yes, good. Please take photos and to your teacher. Okay. Now we continue to the activity eight. Okay. Now please repeat after teacher together. Activity eight. Activity eight. Activity eight. Color, color, color. The. The courage, courage, courage. Picture, picture. S. The. Number. Given. Okay. Now please read together. Activity 8. Color. The correct teacher as the number given. What's number that the book show you? Yes, number three. Please say together. Number three. Number three. Number three. At the moment, the activity eight, one or the student color the correct picture that the number is given. Okay, what's number? Number three. So please, now look at here. We count the cherry all together. One, two. So, you color two cherry? No. Here is one cherry. So you color one cherry? No, because the number that they given is number three. So please count here. One, two, three. Yeah. We will color this cherry. Count together. One, two, three. Again. One, two, three. So, teacher point or the student, please count. Okay, three cherry. Please take out your book, number book again, and open on page 24. So open on page 24. Yes, here, page 24, activity 8. Read together. Activity 8. Color the correct picture as the number given. Number three, you count one, two, done color. One, two, three, color or not? Yeah, we color this, one, two, three. How about one cherry, you color or not? No. Okay, now show me your color pencil. Take out the red one, please. So teacher together, yep, good, please. Color inside all the cherry together. Okay, three cherry. Two cherry and one cherry, don't color. Please color it. Okay. After you color already, you will get the beautiful red cherry like teacher like this. Okay? Good. Now please color together. In here. Okay. Are you ready? Okay. Are you ready? Take the photo, send to your teacher. Okay, now I want to ask all the students. What did you learn today? The first section and the second section? Yeah, we study about number three, activity seven, we circle number 3 inside our number 3. And the activity 8, we color the cherry that has 3 cherry. Okay? Before we finish our lesson, I want all the students please read with teacher together. First day, May 28, 2020. Numbers, Unit 3, Number 3, pages 23 and 24. Activity 7, circle number 3. 3, 3, 3, 3, 3. Activity 8, color the correct picture as the number given. Number 3. 3 cherries. Okay. Now, don't forget. Do the classwork that I will drop the classwork in the group. Another thing, I will drop the homework. After you finish, do the classwork, take photo, and send to your teacher. And then, don't forget, do homework also. Okay, goodbye everyone. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.